Hey guys! So for today's adventure in San Antonio, this was totally last minute, not planned at all, actually. We are going to San Antonio because they are starting Fiesta, and I've lived here my whole life, and I've never attended Fiesta. I know, it's crazy. And what makes it worse is I am part Mexican. My dad's whole side of the family is Hispanic, so Connor and I looked up when that starts, and it starts today, so that's why we were like, oh, let's go to that. So anyway, we're going to Fiesta, and I'm super excited. I got my first pin today. This is how the idea of going to Fiesta started. They were selling Fiesta pins at Chick-fil-A, and I was like, oh, is that starting? And they're all, yeah, that's starting, and the pins are like a really big thing, and I didn't know that, so I got one at Chick-fil-A today. And I'm gonna wear it. This is gonna be really awesome. With the pin came the cow. Harvey really loves it. I gave it to him and he likes playing with it, so.
Eat more chickens? Yeah, you need to eat more chicken.
The Market Square, Historic Market Square, and we are gonna go to
Hemisphere Park
because there's really not a lot going on at the Market Square.
What I think happened is I think we showed up one day too early.
I don't think so. I don't think we showed up too early. It's just the first day. Okay, we found the park, and there are lots of people here. We did it! Yes, I like the llama.
No problem, llama.
No problem, llama. Cool.
Yeah, that's right. In the picture.
So which one is it?
Getting a Pusheen one. If I'm saying it right, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I give it to you. Yeah? Oh my God, there you go. My bad.
All
right. They got it.
Happy girl.
Thank you.
That works.